Look at the horses. Which one do you like? Which one do you think is going to win? They have one called First Dude.
Alexis Barbeau would be the first female trainer to win a Triple Crown race. Jockey 22-year-old Roca Joel Rosario is the youngest rider in the Belmont field. He was fourth in the Kentucky Derby.